This is Lee. Welcome. I'm going to be doing another haul video. This is probably going to be my last major haul video for a while because I'm going on vacation next week to Disney with my daughter. She and I are going to do the Star Wars Dark Side 5K walk together. I have multiple sclerosis and I try to do a Disney 5K walk once a year as a personal challenge just to keep moving and keep going. It's working so far. I am very proud of that. Yay me. Enough about me, more about my stuff. I got some stuff from Simon Says Stamp, My Favorite Things, and Hero Arts. And it's all in a big old pile right here. Last night I sat down while watching TV. I was watching the Food Network because there was really nothing else on and I'm tired of news. And I organized my things a la Jennifer McGuire, that brilliant, brilliant woman. She just has the best ideas. If it's a good idea, I'm going to use it. I organize my stamps and dies the way she does. So let me show you what I have. I do my things a little bit different than she does. Because if I have a die that goes with the stamp set, I put it with the stamp set. From My Favorite Things, I got the Band-Aid. I've been wanting this. This is the cutest thing ever. I got it and I'm happy. Me being me, why I wanted this one in particular is because they have these and I can make these bloody and gory. Yeah. Hey, look, I was in the Army. Birch Press Design. They make by far the prettiest, delicate designs. Prismatic heart. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Simon Says Stamp, delightful. My Favorite Things, pop-up birthday. Says, happy birthday to you. Now, not quite sure why this is pop-up birthday. I'm gonna have to look that up. My Favorite Things, twice the hugs. Since I ordered more than $60 of things from My Favorite Things, this was the special free gift. It was the Stitched Tiny Tags number 2. I had to look it up because I was like, what the heck is this? My brain just was not functioning and seeing what it was. And I guess I'm gonna have to die cut things to see. Simon Says Stamp, stay strong. Love this one. Love, 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 love that it's in 3 different fonts. I love it. I'm probably not gonna even snip it apart from each other so that I could die cut it. Happy birthday right here. From, My Favorite Things, sorry. Now, Neat and Tangled, big hugs. I love this font, big hugs, Neat and Tangled. Always says cool things. My Favorite Things, the wine tag. I had to get it. This makes a card that you put over a bottle of wine. This goes over the neck of the wine and you make the card here. You can decorate what's here. Brilliant. I had to do it. My Favorite Things, big birthday balloons. Love them. My Favorite Things, birthday balloons. Love them. Big birthday balloons. Birthday balloons. My Favorite Things, party patterns. I love this. I love circles and I love wonky circles. I could do fun things with this. Okay. The pile is just so large. My Favorite Things, big birthday sentiments. As you can tell, I used some of these already. These are great. My Favorite Things, birthday greetings. My Favorite Things, piece of cake. My Favorite Things, written in watercolor. Simon Says Stamp, wild cuddly critters. Love this. This is so adorable. These critters are to die for. The eyes, the expressions, the little more over the eye makes it. Without that, it wouldn't be the same. Honeybee Hooray. This is about having a baby. You see, I put this with my stamps. Jennifer McGuire would put this on its own. I put it with this because that's how my mind thinks. All to new. Holiday wishes. Can't have enough Christmas sentiments for the inside of card. All to new. Hello, sunshine. Yes, I did use this. All to new. Bamboo rose. I love this one. This is so gorgeous. I'm not too tight. Wait, hold on. Where's my little thingy? I'm gonna go a little wider now. It's just, I don't think we got these. Did we get this? And we get this? Okay. Praying for your complete recovery. Alton Yu has sentiments no one else has. My favorite things, happy birthday background. I love background stamps. Happy birthday party balloons. These are the stamps. Okay. This came in the Hero Arts with this black ribbon tied around it. Love ribbons. And I love this set. It's like a girl playing paper dolls. They pegged us. We can play paper dolls with this for hours. I called it Classic Beauty. I don't know what it's called. It has the die set, of course. So we can play paper dolls with this. So much fun. I think of Audrey Hepburn, of course. I got me some paper artsy stuff. Elena Zensky Art ZA07. Love, love, love this little bird. And I love how these can be painted so that it looks three-dimensional. Oh yeah, baby. Great addition to my collection. ZA is new to them. I'm gonna be adding ZAs to my collection. And I got another Joffy, of course, because I love Joffy. Hear the song within the silence, see the beauty when there's nothing there. Dream. Yeah, that's what I do. Look at the wonderful little inks I got from Hero Arts and Simon Says Stamps. These are hybrids. These aren't, I think. Doesn't matter. They're fabulous. I love yellow and orange. And I love all these colors. I think they're just gorgeous. I use the yellow already. Move that over. This is that little wonky thing that's the craze right now. That you put one side on the card and you want one side, you put a little thing on it and it pops up. But it flattens when you mail it. So whenever you pull it out, the whole thing pops up. Bong, 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 bong. They have three that came with the Simon Says stamp. Wild and colorful with the little elephant thing. So you can like have a little elephant pop up. Ooh, beautiful gems. Ooh, beautiful. Nouveau Crystal Drops Duck Egg Blue. I wouldn't say Robin's Egg Blue, would you? I'd say Duck Egg Blue. Have you seen a duck egg? I have. That's Duck Egg Blue. Little coat hangers to go with this. Yes, indeed. I have a little coat hanger stamp. Tags. I am getting into the tag craze. Yes, I am. Have I showed you my tag lately? Have you seen my tag lately? Yeah, it's kind of freaky, but I kind of like it. Anyway, this is some Lawn Fawn paper. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. It came with the Simon Says stamp. And see, coordinates beautifully with this. This came with the Hero Arts pack. And this is beautiful. See, that goes with that. This also came with the Simon Says stamp pack. And of course the Simon Says stamp pack came with a little happy card of things you could make. Now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pick something and make a card. What do you think I should make? Okay. I have decided that the project that I'm going to work on for this haul is I'm going to play paper dolls. Something that I never really did when I was a child. But I figured, what the heck? There's no time like the present to start. I'm going to do that with this Hero Arts kit since they so graciously decided to get me in that mood. I went through my 6x6 paper stash, found a 12x12 that I like, both sides of which I can use with the different Hero Arts colors that have been sent to me, along the way. I'm going to snip these out, get my Big Shot, cut out some papers, and make cards. I'm using my fancy schmancy orange handled snips. You know, orange is my second favorite color. My favorite color in the whole wide world is yellow because it's a happy color. I just thought I'd throw that in there. And I am wearing my glasses for safety while I'm doing this. I usually take my glasses off when I'm working close up, but since I'm using wire snippers and these little pieces of metal can fly everywhere when you're doing this, I'm wearing my glasses for safety. Just thought you should know that. Safety is important, the most important thing, and your eyesight. If you lose it, it's gone forever. Just thought I'd make that little point. As I'm cutting these out, I'm placing them over the stamps that they would be used for, because I tell you what, like this one, I was like, but where does it go? What does it do? And then I turned around and I saw, oh, it goes right there. Yeah. Because, you know, sometimes things just don't make sense to me at first. Okay, so I finished cutting them out. There's this extra little die without a little stamp. And it's for the cutest little stand for your clothes once you cut them out. Oh, yeah. They know we're going to play paper dolls. Yes, they do. I'm die cutting multiples of the different things. And then I'm stamping them with different colored inks to see what the pattern looks like on them. And then I'm going to decide which one I like best. And I might use... Oh, I think I just found the arm I was missing. I was about to say I lost an arm already. Let's see, that one, I'm not so sure about that pink. Let me see on this one. This pink might work better. Just gonna stamp it and see what we got. That's better. Yeah, that color's better. Look, I'm gonna bring you in tighter so you can see this, how I'm stamping these. With the different colors. Let me see, a little tighter. So you see how I'm stamping them with the different colors? This was this color, this is this color. So far I like this color better. Now we're gonna try this color. Oh, I threw away the other one. It was just too hideous. There. And that's all there is to it. That could work for a little ballerina. Now, ghosting it like this. Let's do it quick. There you go. See, now that's a little darker than that. How lovely are those? Stunning, I say. Stunning. And we have right here. Let me show you. I did these with the green. Which I like. You can put different little girls on different little cards. You see, they gave me two black, two green, and two pink to do. And yes, I'm using them all. So far, I got one of these and one of these cut out. And the shirt is plain, but the skirt has a pattern. So I think I'm gonna die cut more of the skirt. Okay, so far I've got two cards done. Little ballerinas and two little elegant gals right here. And I think I'm gonna stop for the night because I'm getting kind of tired. Oh, let me turn that radio off. That's better. Don't want that copyright infringement thing going. Don't have anything on the insides. That infusion I did at the VA yesterday kind of got me. Got lots of other stuff to do, but I'm going to play with that tomorrow. Might add more to these. I don't know. Might not. Probably will. You never know. But we'll see. Y'all have a good night. I'll be back in the morning. Oh, good morning to you. Got my coffee. Yeah, ready to go. Dogs woke me up at 7 o'clock. Coffee's really good. Yeah, I'm glad I went to bed early. See, put my little stamp on the back. Looking at it, I kind of like it. So far, I'm going to keep looking at it. Might change it. You never know. Simple is better. I put this on here on the back, glued it down real good, and then I turned it over and went, oh my goodness, it's a portrait, not a landscape. But you know, oh well. So now I'm working on the little dresses. Aren't they the most adorable things? I did put the little feet down to see where I would have to put them. Here we're gonna do, I'm gonna do her little feet. Ooh, and the little shoes. And then we're gonna put one. Anything that's not fully stamped in, I'm gonna go with my ink pen, because that's what I've been doing. Putting her leg all the way up to her skirt, because I'm kooky like that. I don't know why. It just bugs me that it doesn't go all the way up. Keep her having thin ankles, though. And for this one, we're gonna take her little arm. This head. Why? I don't know. I just like this head. This is the head they're gonna have. I'm having fun with this. And all my cards are gonna look really funky. It's wonderful. Okay, so I got my little girls all in a row, and they're wonderful, aren't they? Yes, solved the little handbag issue by putting those little rhinestones on there. Yeah, they're wonderful. I need to stamp the back. So that's that one. I need to put a sentiment on this one. I haven't decided what I'm going to do that yet. I pulled out this Simon Says stamp, My Sunshine, one of the few punches I own, circle punch to make the sun. And I had some silver clouds left over, cup of colored everything, and used pretty pink posh little flowers to make a shrub because she's got a flower dress. I don't know, it just seemed to work for me. I finished this little card. I decided that it just needed that little sparkle of sheer shimmer spritz. I did that. Oh yeah, I did. It's gonna be a bright sunshiny day. Find your happy right there. That's the only sentiment you need. Happy mail. I'm gonna put it in an envelope later. That one's done. I'm still not sure how I'm gonna finish this one off. I gotta think about it. It needs something. Probably needs a spritz. I don't know. It needs like a border or something. I'll think about it and I'll be back. Oh, it needs Happy Mail on the back. That's what it needs. Put a little stays on, shall we? I love the way that smells. Oh yeah, smells good. Smells so good. Snap. I know, I'm a freak. Just a happy freak. There you go. Okay, so far I've gotten this one. I've gotten the little ballerinas. So I've gotten 4 cards. Let's see what else I can do. Okay, I decided what I wanted to do for my ladies right here. And I put the spritz on it. And then I put 3 little dots behind the one. And I put hearts on here. On the inside, I stamped, I wish I'd worn panties. Yeah, I have a very bizarre sense of humor. The next one I'm working on, ooh, nice. Gluing down with, I guess I'm gonna have to make this glimmery and shiny too. Pretty little ribbon that I have left over from some cards I made the other day with some glossy accents. This actually was made to be glossy accents, but it works really well as a heavy duty glue. So I'm starting with a little border right there. I'm gonna have a little army of these women. I think I'm gonna have a pink flamingo. I think these are little stickers. Oh yeah, it's a sticker, all right. I make him the star of the show. Gonna put that right there. Now I'm gonna do this in front of you just so that you can see how I'm doing this real quick. So, she's gonna have this guy on a leash. I know, I'm weird. What? I am just getting so bad at stamping. Oh, today is happy Easter, everybody. Today is just not my day for stamping. But you know what? There's always an ink pen. I've been getting good at drawing in this shoe. Yes, indeed. Okay, so now that I've got that, I'm going to off to the side here where you can't really see. Wait, let me move this. I've been using that as a weight. the back side of the pants, which is like, oh, it's a gnome print. G-N-O-M-E. You know, like garden gnome. Yeah, baby. And then I got her little shirt. On the back side, it's got like four-leaf clover print. But on the other side is the blue that matches the blue in here. But I printed over it the stamp because I like the stamp. So I'm going to do this and put this like this. Which head do I want? You know, I haven't used this head yet. Actually, I'm going to have her looking at the flamingo. Turn your head and looking. Yeah. That's what we're going to do. And it's beautiful. Yay. And the crowd goes wild. Okay, can we give her a little accessory maybe of some sort? Yeah, every girl should have a necklace, I think. Some bling of some sort. There you go. Drew it in there for her. That's beautiful. Make it even easier. Because I've been coloring all my people and they look so much better. It makes them stand out from the background. She's looking at this flamingo like, what the heck are you doing? She needs to be a ginger. Definitely a ginger. Make her a ginger. With that attitude, those hands on those hips, she's a ginger, all right. Yep. Look at that. Perfect. She's got her flamingo. Yep, well, got another one done. Yeah, I am the queen of everything. Psst. Did I just say that out loud? See, look, I gave her a little crown. Dreamer's got a dream. Yeah, baby. Me and my quirky sense of humor. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 cards made. Why going wide? So you can see the mess I made while I was working. I made a big old mess. I have my coffee too. Yeah, I made 5 cards. I'm very proud. I have lots of little die cuts left that I can make stuff with. And see, I didn't even touch these little coat hangers, which are adorable. And some of the other stuff I didn't use, but I did put the pearls on her. Oh yes, I did. Kind of pleased as punch with what I got. Didn't do envelopes, but I will, and just take my word for it because I'm not going to do them. And add to this, I'm going to start editing this now. If you like my video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel. Happy spring! Yay!